Beautiful, the very talented, the very vivacious Rani Mukherjee. Still looking like a schoolgirl though. I was just telling you that you're still looking like a schoolgirl. So,
thank God. I think my daughter's going to be ready to go to school soon. Thank you, ma'am. Firstly, I'd just like to thank Principal for having us here because it always feels wonderful coming back to school. And I want to thank all my teachers who are present here today who have taken out time and have come for this. So thank you all my teachers, of course all the teachers today. I wouldn't be knowing everybody's name, but all my ex-teachers, Mrs. Mishra, Mrs. Dadarkar, Mrs. Kada, Mrs. D'Souza, Sir Ganatra, all of you, Mrs. Setu, Mrs. Vakil, Mrs. Bhatia, all of you all, I feel so, so happy to see you all here today. It's a very special film of mine where I'm playing a teacher. So I thought it there could be no better place than my school, Manikji Cooper, to launch this song. I just hope that you all see Hitchki and tell me how I have played y'all. All my experiences that I've had in school, the way you all have taught me. I think I've probably taken few anecdotes from all of y'all. And I've tried to play a good teacher. I don't know how successful I'll be. You all tell me when you all see the film. But I'm just so happy to come to Manikji. And what also makes me happy is I've come with all my friends. Saud, Priya, Ayaz. they've all studied with me right from nursery. And they're still my friends. So I'm really, really happy to have them here today. This used to be our nursery. All the memories are coming back. The place where I was right now, that was my first standard class. And of course, Mrs. Dadarkar, who was my class teacher in the third standard, which is next to the banyan tree where we used to hang. So all the memories are coming back and I feel so, so happy. And more than anything, I think Hitchki is a film which talks about turning your disadvantage into your strength and making them your opportunities. That's something that my teachers in my school in Manikji Cooper have taught me, to take your disadvantage and turning them into your strength. Of course, from Mrs. Dadarkar, I've learned a lot because she was a history teacher, my English literature teacher. So the way I talk, a lot of it comes from Mrs. Dadarkar, absolutely. And just the fact that this film talks about so many positive aspects of life. Makes this film really, really, truly special. And I'm really, really proud to present this film in front of my teachers here today, who I truly, truly respect the most in my life. So thank you so much for being here, Miss and Sir and all of you all. And of course, Sir Ganatra, what can I say about you? I still remember the way you used to come into class and say, open the windows and let the climate come in. I can never forget that, Sir. And you taught us biology so amazingly. And of course, Mrs. Setu, the way you taught us physics. And of course, Mrs. Bhatia, you taught us Hindi, so it's amazing. Mrs. Mishra, maths and physics, always my weak spot. And I've come to your house right here for tuitions as well. So it's just so amazing to see all of you all. And Mrs. Kadam, chemistry, oh my God. And Mrs. D'Souza, of course. Taught us English. So I'm just feeling so, so happy being here today. Just feel so nostalgic just to have all of you all here. And of course, Priya, Saud and Ayaz, I would like you all to come later on stage. So just prepare yourselves, right? They were telling me, we're not going to come on stage and say anything. But I would like to call all my teachers on stage now. Mrs. Dadarkar, we'd like you to come and say something, please. Yes, yes, you have to. Come on. Learned everything from you. Please come. Ms. Dadarkar, come. Please come.
Good evening to Mrs. Randevia. all the teachers here, my dear students. You all are not my students, but I do consider you all as my students even till today, because Manikji Cooper may have been an alma mater for Rani, but I have started my career from here as a college student teaching the 9th and 10th. So it's so wonderful to come back here and be with you all. About Rani, what can I say? There's so much to say, and I don't think I could be able to put it even in a nutshell, the kind of person that this girl is. What I know and what I remember about her, that humility that I was talking about, and the most important things, my dear students, is the love and respect she has, not only for her teachers, but also for her family, her friends, her brother Raja. Raja has to be there first for everything, right? And what else can I say? Yes, Rani, one day, there's one thing I'm going to tell them about you, which you, they would like to know. Rani, I used to always ask her, because she was with me right from the third standard till standard 10th. So I said, Rani, after you finish, what would you want to be? She would always tell me, ma'am, I'm never going to be an actress. I want to be a teacher like you, and I'm going to be a teacher like you. And there she is today, a teacher like me. Rani, wish you all the very best.
Thank you so much.
That's South and that's Priya. Come, come, come. And Ayaz. So you'll have anything to say, Ayaz, I think?
See, I think Rani wants to talk, actually. Priya? No, I just want to say I'm thankful to Rani that we got this chance to come back. Otherwise, I don't think they would allow me in the school. But whatever we are, people say it's because of our parents. Partly true, but because of the teachers we've had. And we've had the most fabulous teachers, all of you. Our principal, Mrs. Katki. I mean, I don't think any other school had this kind of bond that we could just treat them like family. And I remember I used to come to the school beforehand, and Mrs. Katki used to be there. Just enter her office, knock, and just sit. Hi, Mrs. Katki, how are you? No, but it's just the memories we've created with all of you. It's, we are who we are thanks to all the teachers that we've had in our life. And thank you so much for, you know, making us who we are. And we never forget that. You know, and thank you. And I'm just blessed to be back here. MCET, woohoo! Oh, wow. Perfect for me also. I'll use it every day for all my shoots. I mean, I think... Yeah, and Rani is here. I mean, she wanted to do this here because, I mean, she loves the school as much as anybody. And, you know, it's a wonderful story. I've seen the teasers and all of you are going to love the film. And it's just fabulous that Rani is doing something like this, such a topic. And we love her. Yeah. I mean, sometimes... Or maybe most of the times. All right, thank you.
Yeah, it is an entertaining movie. There's no bhashan, yeah? There is no preaching in the movie. You all will have a great time. It's a good, inspiring film, so you must go and watch it. For MCET. Okay, thank you. Anything else?
That's it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. You're lovely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, miss. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, everybody, for coming. Thank you, media. Thank you, and enjoy the song. Thanks.